Finished business that we had last year, and with a lot of guys staying healthy this year, the sky's the limit.
I look at our team right now, and to be honest, I think we're ready to rock and roll. And our crispness, our preciseness, our speed of our defense has improved, and you know, I'm excited for it.
There's no substitute for playing on Sundays.